Tetracyclines bind to the 30S ribosomal subunit and consequently disrupt the process of protein synthesis by preventing amino acetyl tRNA access to the receptor A site on the mRNA ribosome complex. Therefore, tetracyclines block the initiation of protein synthesis and are thought to have a bacteriostatic effect.